Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at us. Look at that. Fancy a dip, brother? Another one of those mysterious crystals.
What was that? Did the lake just react to us destroying that crystal?
It will appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms. Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Seems like the pond still wants something. What if you threw a crystal in?
Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased. Spring. Time of rebirth. Renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already. That's right. We got more food at home. Come on.
I have to say, quite a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You had a plan to kill it if it had attacked, didn't you?
Yes.
It worked. Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh, wow. That equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pond.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh?
Halfway there, by Septimus.
I do not like you.
I get that a lot.
Two down, halfway there.
Thank you.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are. Just one stag left. Thanks for saving the realms and all that. I'd have gotten to it myself, and with more style. But thanks.
You're welcome, he means to say. I'm surprised, brother. You'd think a stag would run in terror at the sight of you. Not exactly a calming presence, are you?
I am always calm.
Ha! Good one.
Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the stag of summer.
Is it hot or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, stag. And we go already? That's all of them. Congratulations. You saved the Nine Realms from death by overgrowth. And you sort of saved my ass, too. Though it was really Bendis' fault.
That was not our aim.
I'll take what I can get.
A job well done. Might as well check in with Ratatoskr when we've got the time.
Chime! Ding ding, you know the drill.
Master Kratos, young Master Atreus.
Are returned.
A completist. I approve.
Incredible! The Nine Realms are no longer in horticultural danger. I cannot thank you enough. But perhaps this will suffice. Arrogant believes he has evaded punishment just because you fixed his blunder. He is sorely mistaken, of course. He will be in a remarkable amount of trouble. Once I figure out how to punish someone whose narcissism renders him invulnerable to all forms of emotional warfare.